Let me spit some facts through these writtens with the Christmas Carol by Charles Dickens. Yes, that holiday ghost story from 1843, that's the one we talking about. Hear thee. Yup, grumpy old man, Ebenezer Scrooge, you know, my humbug, yeah, that dude. With Jacob Marley, the dead business partner in chains, it's all going down in this new book, man. It's got three Christmas ghosts in the middle of the night. You know which ones I'm talking about, right? Ghosts of Christmas past, ghosts of Christmas present, not those type of presents. You know which one, ghosts of Christmas yet to come. Well, get into the Christmas spirit and read this enduring classic again. Or maybe if it's your first time, well, hey, you could read it with a friend. Especially if you only seen the movie, cause that doesn't really count. Plus we got Francine Haskins illustrating what it's all about. Yup, she's the Washington D.C. artist and she made it all brand new. It's something you never seen before. Oh, believe me, it's true. I'm talking about Ebenezer Scrooge, Bob Cratchit, and Tiny Tim. Wanna know why? It's because they're all black, my friend. Even the ghost too, so get you a copy for the holiday. Or make it a gift and make someone jolly all the way. Cause if you wanna get your reading on, it's now available on Amazon.com. Complete and unabridged paperback and ebook. So go check it out, yeah, go take a look. So take your mind to an alternate dimension and travel with Kyra Hicks, A Christmas Carol.